My name is Jackson Sims. I'm from Palmetto, Georgia, and my major is material science and engineering. I chose Georgia Tech because I've grown up a Tech fan my whole life. My dad went here and played football here. It's kind of been like a goal my whole life is to get here. And because I really enjoyed all the subjects that kind of correlate with engineering, that kind of helped to reaffirm my longing to go here because it's a very prestigious engineering school. I've been going on mission trips to Haiti for the past 5 years, and I was able to see some work that a group of Georgia Tech students did in Haiti. And so just being able to see that people here were doing work in a country that I've been working in for like 4 years previously, I was really cool to know that I could come here and still have an impact on the people that I love. One thing that I would really enjoy doing after my time here at Tech is getting involved with companies who are interested in philanthropy work. I would like to use my knowledge and experience that I gain here to really put it towards improving the lives of others. There's nothing I can't accomplish because I have so many friends, family, professors who are all working together, kind of helping me achieve what I want to achieve, and they're all pushing to help me succeed. One thing that I've learned in my time here about myself is that there's much broader scope of like experience and different people that I can get involved with here at Tech because it's such a large community and there's so many people from so many different places. And me myself, I grew up in a small town and I've grown up on a farm. Now that I'm here, I can really kind of broaden my horizons and meet so many new people and open up so many more opportunities.